Late at night on April the 9th, a two-level tour bus carrying 50 workers from Myanmar and heading from the border town of Mae Sod towards Thailand's Ch3Thailand province was severely damaged when it overturned. Rescuers rushed to extract dozens of passengers trapped in the wreckage, while a number of them were thrown out during the crash. The initial death toll is 6. 12 are seriously injured and 17 suffered only minor injuries. 40-year-old Pisit Tanapakpasit, the bus driver, who escaped unhurt, said brake failure caused the accident. According to the latest report, another bus has also crashed into the investigators' vehicles at the scene, causing one more death.